2017 Holyoke Community College alum, United States Army Private First Class Jonathan Mendez. Jonathan thought graduation was so nice, he decided to do it twice. Jonathan serves as the Human Resource Specialist at Fort Polk, Louisiana. His military unit's motto is Climb to Glory, where he does just that every day, supporting more than 4,300 soldiers. His hometown is Springfield, Massachusetts.
Yeah, Mendez. Look at you.
As a proud alum, where he received his certificate in music and an associate's degree in liberal arts, HTC has been his rock and his support system. Jonathan still keeps in contact with his advisors, keeping him updated on his successes in life after college. Knowing his Cougar family is always rooting for him, Holyoke Community College will always be home for Jonathan. Yeah. Jonathan's passion is singing and performing. During his college years, you would find him performing on and off campus, at weddings, and even at his own college graduation. Well, at least one of them. In 2017, he was selected as the student orator. Please join me in welcoming back to the stage to perform I Was Here, United States Army Private First Class, Jonathan Mendez.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
I would like to first thank my unit, 3rd Brigade, 10th Mountain Division, Light Infantry Unit, at Fort Polk, Louisiana, my chain of command and my commander for allowing me to be here. But most importantly, I want to thank HTC for bringing me back, for bringing me home to do this for you guys. It's an honor, it's a blessing, and it's such a humbling experience for me. So thank you.
You got this.
Look at
that smile. Come on.
I want to leave my footprints on the sands of time. You know there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I leave no regrets. Something to